The Greek government has evacuated 1,500 asylum seekers from the island of Lesbos as part of an effort to tackle massive overcrowding. In recent months, nearly 100 migrants per day are said to have been arriving on the island from Turkey. Greece is calling on the EU and Turkey to help prevent a repeat of the 2015 crisis.
On the move, in the dark. Hundreds of asylum seekers line up in the pre-dawn to claim their seats on the buses. They're being evacuated from Lesbos and its refugee camp Moria and sent to the mainland.
Moria is not a good place and it's very hard to live in such an environment here.
By sunrise, the first group of more than 600 migrants, mostly from Afghanistan, had reached the port. A few hours later, another 700 followed. The children, the ill and the elderly were those selected for relocation to another less crowded camp in northern Greece. It's a relief for many to leave Moria, criticised for its miserable living conditions and violence. 11,000 people live here, four times the official capacity.
Go to the other side and inside the camp you see the people sleeping in the street and it's very hard. Families, not singles.
The Greek government's surprise evacuation was sparked by a massive influx of migrant arrivals from Turkey in the last few months. This is one of the 16 boats that reached Lesbos last Thursday. 650 people arrived on the island on that day alone.
13 boats arrived in a matter of half an hour. It is one of the most, the biggest arrivals we've had since 2015.
Crossings into Greece dropped significantly in early 2016 after Turkey signed a deal with the EU to cut flows across its borders. But refugee advocates say a recent crackdown on migrants in Turkey may be pushing them to seek out people smugglers. Greece's foreign minister says he does not want a repeat of 2015's migrant crisis when more than 500,000 asylum seekers arrived on the country's shores, transforming once idyllic islands like Lesbos and decimating the tourist industry in the process. Amelia Dunn, SBS World News.